For more than 30 years, the St. Paul business has stayed strong thanks to its number one customer, cats.
In this week's Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl takes us to Purniture Cat Furniture.
If you build it, they will come and scratch. But it's not exactly that simple. So here's the tale behind these towers.
Purniture Cat Furniture started as a hobby out of a need when I was about 24 years old. And I was looking at cat furniture and realized there's just not very well-made cat furniture on the market. And at that age, money is very important. So I thought, I'm handy, I could make my own.
Daryl Michelson did that in 1990, and he never stopped.
It's a happy business. My customers are the cats. So people are in here looking at everything through the eyes of their cats. They're my catstomers.
His catstomers positively love Purniture Cat Furniture. Pieces start off as repurposed wire spools.
There's so much wood out there that is just getting thrown away.
Unlike other brands that use particle board, they use plywood, then cover it in carpet remnants. Not even tape.
Started in 1998.
Goes to waste.
So when this was still young for me, I'd get a call and someone would say, yeah, we bought this piece from you about 3 weeks ago and I just want to say, and I'm like, oh, our cats love it.
Love it so much that even with a 4 week satisfaction guarantee, there have been only 14 returns since 1993.
Time flies, I guess. You're having fun.
It's actually one of the best jobs I ever had.
Each furniture piece has its own personality.
Chateau de Gato, Tom Towers, Whisker Villa.
All places for cats to scratch and perch.
The pressure's off. The stuff sells itself.
If you build it, they will come and cozy up. For Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Love that story. And we know Heidi loved reporting on that story. She's a cat lover. Some unfortunate news, though. A thief stole Purniture's trailer sometime between the evening of September 24th and the next day. It was taken from their parking lot located off University and Hampton Avenues. Daryl has been having to rent a trailer now to do his delivery. So if you see that trailer, please call St. Paul Police.